found everything we're needing here at Walmart for our Thanksgiving table decor.
Well, aren't you excited? We're having Thanksgiving at your house this year.
Excited, but a little nervous. I was a little stressed because since I've never had Thanksgiving at my house, we always do it at yours. I didn't own anything, but this year that's gonna be a little different, and we're gonna show you all
how to decorate your Thanksgiving table on a budget.
Everything we've got was from Walmart, and it all came in under $100.
Knowing what your style is and what color palette you're going to use is so important, and we talked about that in our modern fall entryway decor.
And that's why for me, I decided to stick with the golds, whites, and blacks because the rest of my house is in the same tones. And I wanted the decor to last the rest of the season.
I've really been into wheat florals this season. And what I love about it is that it really can keep you on budget because I already had these and they were only $9, like a little bushel. So we're gonna use them in the center and they'll last all season long. But I want them to actually look good. So I'm gonna call in the big guns. Mom.
So your wheat florals are perfect for Thanksgiving. And the way that I like to put them together, always, because you don't want to like bad bangs, okay? So I pick a couple of these, put them in there, I snip them, and now I can get the right height.
The wheat florals turned out so beautiful and the look started really coming together. We added the florals on top of a gorgeous gold table runner. And if you follow us on Instagram, all of our handles here, you know that we may have had a little hiccup with those.
We found these beautiful candlesticks and they're smoke colored. And honestly, we ended up putting the little sprigs of the dried florals on the napkins just to really tie the whole look together.
So we're really happy with the way this whole Thanksgiving table decor turned out.
We were able to get all of this at an affordable price. So we actually set a goal of $100 and we almost made it. We came in at $105.84. And yeah, the reason for that is we had to go and get an extra table runner last minute. But other than that, as you can see, it turned out so beyond beautiful. I can't wait to have my family over for Thanksgiving. If you love this video as much as we do, make sure you give it a thumbs up and go ahead and subscribe to our channel and ring that notification bell because YouTube doesn't always let people know when our new videos come out.
Yeah,
rude. I know. So, all right, hope you liked it and we'll see you soon.